The Republic says we can't land until they confirm Father's clearance.
It's all right, Nadia. Belsavis is their prison. They make the rules.
So, if the Noeticons are right, this is where the Eshka, our sleeping army, was shut away.
As Orion Ember Akiminta.
I'll begin with the Eshka who opposed the genocide. Perhaps they can persuade the others.
By these coordinates, the Republic prison is practically on top of the Rakata facility.
Seems awfully hazardous. Unless they don't know the Rakata facility is there.
But the Republic does know this planet. Perhaps someone could point us in the right direction.
We need the Eshka as soon as possible. Any help would be valuable.
Finally! Jedi, someone down there wants to talk to you.
Hello, this is Assistant Comey. No, they're still securing that block. We're dealing with a major breakout and rioting, Senate clearance or not. We can't help you.
I'm a Jedi Master, and I'm seeking something left behind on Belsavis, maybe centuries ago.
But we don't really have... Are you talking about the vault? The prison started out maintaining the old vaults on the surface. When the Empire began blowing doors open, the riot started. What? Try the secondary code! I think you need my boss, Commander Geelan. He studies those vaults as a hobby.
I appreciate your time. It sounds like anarchy down there.
Let me find Commander Geelan for you. He's... Oh, blast. We still don't have our locator towers. Those locators track our ID cards, but they shut down after the first power cut. I can't find the commander until they're reset. And the prisoners around those towers are killing anyone who tries to fix them.
Maybe I can restore some order down there.
We'd appreciate it. When you reach the towers, just flip a switch. Once the towers are up, I can find Commander Geelan, and we... Oh, sorry, gotta go. Thank you!
I took the liberty of dusting your quarters, Master. Your respiratory health is one of my top priorities.
Glad we're on the same page. So, what do I do?
Say no to help.
Deathmaster Baron Deathmark! Two teams have been assembled at random, Rotworms and Frogdogs! First team to destroy the other team wins each round! Once you're down, you're out until the round's over! Who will be the winners? Who will be the corpses? Audience, place your bets! Thank you. dogs! Rodworms! Get in there and go berserk! Time for another round! Time for pain! Play again sometime.
The board just lit up. We can track our teams, control the perimeter, everything. Thank you.
Any Jedi would have been eager to help.
Now, you're asking about Belsavis' history. Let me see, Commander Geeland is here, with his team in one of the cells. He can tell you about the vaults or whatever you need.
May the Force be with you.
I'll put a holocall through to that cell so Commander Geeland knows you're coming. Now you've restored the locators, we just might survive. Please stay safe.
Yeah.
Don't move. Don't say anything. Now he can't see us. I ran all the way here. I couldn't risk Commander Geeland getting you too.
So he's a traitor.
I called Commander Geeland on the Hollow and said a Jedi Master was coming to see him. He just said, "Thanks, Komi." Then he killed everyone with some sort of lightning. All I could do was watch.
I guess we tipped off a child of the Emperor.
And if that's his ID card, there's no way to track him down.
Even if I find Commander Geeland, he'll never help me.
When the Empire blew one of the vaults open, Commander Geeland found an ancient computer inside. He said the computer had data about Belsavis. He wanted to go back and study it.
I sense possibilities here.
The vault isn't far, but since the alien population broke out, it's a war zone. But if you can reach it, that computer probably has whatever you're looking for. And then you can punish Commander Geeland, right?
I'll make my judgment once I find him.
I should see to the bodies. I can't let their IDs fall into enemy hands. Best of luck, Jedi.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.